still not been able to hold a memorial because of the way the lockdown restrictions are. And my dad had lots of friends, family, work colleagues who have been unable to say goodbye to him, basically. Mm. It's been extremely hard, yeah.
And it's something that, you know, you feel that nobody can really understand unless they've lived it.
That's it. Yeah, that's why I set up a support group called COVID-19 Families. Because I'd had that experience and I knew that there'd be lots of other people in lockdown that are going through a similar thing. And unless you're actually going through it, unless you're bereaved, you're in lockdown and unable to see family and friends, you really don't understand how isolating it can feel, and also how angry you get, because you feel guilty because you weren't there. You weren't there to support my dad. I wasn't there to support my sister. There was a guilt in that, even though I knew that it wasn't my fault. And then there was an anger at seeing large crowds gathering and people being together. And you think, if you have any idea the heartbreak that the families are going through at the moment, the pain it's causing, you wouldn't be gathering in large groups. You wouldn't do it. So, yeah, it's been hard. There's been guilt. There's been anger. There's been a lot of tears.